Well, hello everybody. It's Steve Collins coming to you from gloomy, sad San Antonio, Texas. The 897th South 1000th week. Sad. Aimless coach in the world, and today is opposite day. So we're gonna have a little bit of fun today on opposite today. Let me first start by saying this. There is no God. You're on a planet floating around in the middle of nowhere. You have no purpose in your life. You have nothing to look forward to. You're basically just taking up space down here, accidentally spinning out of control on this stupid speck of whatever it is out in the middle of God knows where we are. Oh, forgive me. There's no God, remember. Your life is meaningless. Your life is worthless. Your life doesn't mean anything. You have no purpose. You have no destiny. You were not created for great things. In fact, I don't even know how you wound up here. I don't even know what you're doing here. You're just some freak accident of nature, you know, because like a long time ago, there was this big explosion and whatnot. And this big explosion had this thing that we're on flying out to outer space, landing just far enough from the sun that we're not frozen and just close enough that we're not burned up, with this fascinating thing wrapped around it called an atmosphere. It just happened to be there so that we could, you know, ultimately swim and then come out of swimming and then climb in trees and then eat bananas and go and then just like show up here with all the stuff we have today. It's just a freak. You're a freak of nature. You have no purpose. You have no destiny. You have no hope. People really don't care about you. People really don't love you. And if you're miserable today, get used to it. Because you cannot change, you cannot grow, you cannot learn. You are the way that you are, and there's no hope for you to get better. So don't even try. Don't even try, because you know what? You'll probably fail, and you know you will anyway, right? I mean, that's what you hear in your head all the time, because you know the thoughts you hear in your head, they really are your own. And, you know, you need to listen to them when they say you're depressed. Agree with that. When you hear that you're sad, agree with that. When you hear, like, you're overwhelmed and you're going to have a breakdown, be overwhelmed. Have a breakdown. Cry. Lay on your sofa. Eat bonbons and buy barbacoa and Big Red, because life doesn't matter. Nothing matters. It does not matter. Because you don't matter. And whoever it is that you're living with, they don't even like you, and they're not worth fighting for. And the little ones around you, well, good luck with that. They're probably going to wind up on Jerry Springer because you have no hope of helping them. So remember this today. Don't go for it. Don't believe in yourself. Don't try to learn anything new. Don't try to grow. And please remember, there is no amazing, loving God who cares about you. Your life is meaningless and worthless, and you've got no hope. Okay? So, remember, today is opposite day. I challenge you to go back and watch this and believe the opposite of everything I said this morning. Have a great day, guys.